Hi there, I'm Kyle Visser. This video is a brief summary of my life so far to help you, the person watching this video, to get an idea of who I am, where I came from, and where I'm going. Here's a brief summary. I was born in 1998, Belleville, Ontario. I grew up in this house and in that room there. I spent a lot of time watching YouTube videos. During that time, I started to think, what if I did that? I saw some super cool sprite animation videos and I thought, what if I did that? So I did. I made a couple videos. Then I saw some sweet special effects videos with guns and muzzle flares and explosions, and I thought, what if I did that? So I did. I did that a lot, and I kept doing that throughout high school. In grade 12, I made 3 posters for 3 plays that I also starred in. One day, I was scrolling through Tumblr and I found a beautiful image, and the caption said, shot on an iPhone 5S. So I thought, I have an iPhone 6. What if I did that? So I did. With my variety of interests, I attended Loyalist College's Media Experience Program. During that time, I heard a photojournalism professor say, photojournalism is about storytelling. That got me hooked. What if I did that? So I did. I attended photojournalism for 2 years. I took some nice pictures, made some videos with a much nicer camera, and made another poster. Also this. But I still wanted more. I talked to my friend Eunice about her school, and she said, I'm an RTA at Ryerson. And I thought, huh, that sounds a lot like media experience, but it has robotics and media relations and coding. All stuff that I'm super into learning. So I thought, what if I did that? So I did.